I have a little one. Should I anchor here or keep pushing?
That doesn't look pink, that looks gold. Oh, that's good.
Oh, she's fat.
What's up?
She ate it perfectly.
It's a good one. Shouldn't be the biggest of the day.
No, but she's chunky though. Yeah. She's tall.
It's a good fish.
All right. Love it. Calm down, little piggy. Let's see.
That was cool. I was watching your bait, and then that's not pink anymore. Okay.
Got it right at the top.
Crazy though, that was almost the same cast as the other time. I didn't even abide by my own rule. I should have cast it in there.
For a follow?
Yeah.
Yeah, she feels fat.
All right. There you go.
Plenty more to go.
Goodbye, little lady. That was fun, though.
Mm-hmm.
That was
great.
You fooled me once.
I was freaking out because I've never really caught a fish on the setup. Mm-hmm. So I didn't know what the drag felt like, and it felt like it was like not fighting it, and I didn't want to tension it, so I was just like putting tension with my thumb. Yeah. And I was like, oh my god, please don't fucking lose it.
Shouldn't be any lost fishes. I mean, a hook can always pop out, but as long as they don't get like really down on the bottom,
mm-hmm,
and wrapped around something, it's not a whole lot to worry about.
Okay. Tension's better. Are you gonna toss in here? What if it was like a decoy, like how they'd put ducks in, like some asshole just put in like a fake smallie in there, and they're like, they have a trail cam and they're just watching you for like 45 minutes.
Watch people try to catch them.
Yeah.
Nail.
I mean, look, there's an entrance right here, so I don't know.
That's usually a good spot there. They had like a dock on it.
Yep. Oh, it came back.
Yeah, baby.
Oh, it's another pike.
It's a pike?
Yeah. Enough. What's up?
I saw some bait spook in the tree, so there may be some molly.
Cool. Oh, it's a fucking pike. No, it's a pike. Yes, and it shook it. Thank God. Pike.
Why are the pike hanging out there?
I know. Oh, it's like snagged itself.
Double up on pike, baby.
Hey. I'm gonna have to net this one. I don't know how he snagged himself. It's a decent one. I just wish he wouldn't. Stop, stop. I hate this just as much as you do. Damn, pike are a little stinky, aren't they? Yeah. Did he get you snagged?
No, I just don't have any kayak control, so when I was messing with him, I just... Thank you.
I got it.
Yeah, boy.
Oh, it's a fucking pike. This isn't the other one, though. This is a big pike, though. No. I don't think that was the one.
No, I don't think that was big enough.
Yeah, no, the other thing was like long ass fuck.
I can smell them from here.
Yeah.
I need to touch them.
Oh, yes. Yep, on the glide. And she's honestly chunkier than the other one, I think. No, you do your thing. I know. I feel like a fake right now. A musky probably sent out the bass is like, hey bro, go check that out real quick.
See if that's got hooks in it or not.
Yeah. Or they're like all queued up and he's like, nah bro, that's all you. Hey, is it a bass? All right. There you go, dude. He's chunky.
Oh. Yes. Damn it, Colin.
Just have zero fucking control of it, so.
What do you think, 3 pounds?
I don't know. I think I didn't see it again.
I have a scale, but I don't want to bust it out.
I think you wait till the next big one to bust it out.
Yeah.
We still should be able to find something.
Dude, I'm not mad. A smallie on a big glide? Oh.
Yeah, I keep forgetting that for you, part of it is catching it on like the lure you want to catch it on.
That's yeah. Nice one, she started slipping, I got scared. Fishing 18.
Slowly blowing away in the wind.
Nice one, dude. Nice. Hold on. Treble is under. Give me a second.
I'm gonna try to not go forward.
Just push back a little bit. Done. Oh, wait.
Nope. Oh.
You're good, go forward. Why are we like this? I think he might have crushed it.
Good. Yeah, this is. I mean, the water's pretty low, so it's really not super deep.
Uh-huh. I know, he broke the curse. Again.
There you go.
Oh no! It took my glide!
No!
I'm gonna throw up. Drop the power pole, you said just hold it down?
Yeah, just hold it down a little bit.
Is that good?
That's good.
Oh my god. What a fucking day.
At least you got fat.
What's up? No. I see them waiting, but I don't know what they're doing. If he drops something, he's probably setting up decoys. Oh, we got a little guy.
I
fucking jerk. Come here, baby.
Oh, this is one of those orange ones. Yeah. Little penny boy.
Where's the line? He's chunky.
God. Stop. Just let me touch you.
Are they throwing decoys? Yeah, it looks like it.
Nice.
Hey. Also, that's technically kind of like a double up. I think so.
Redemption.
Some upgrades, though, you and me.
I'm on, but I don't know what. Oh, yeah, she's a big one.
Don't spit it out.
Don't spit it out. Oh, barely.
Powerful down.
Huh?
Powerful down.
She's chunky. She's more than chunky. I know. Oh, it did. Okay. Perfect.
Yeah, that's the one we're looking for.
Okay.
See, I had to talk shit about this bank.
You had to mistreat it?
I had to mistreat this fucking bank, even though I know what she's capable of. Of course, fucking wind is gonna like start gushing.
Maybe four?
Yeah, over three for sure.
Hold it out or closer to me?
Towards me, but I'm gonna grab onto your car.
I felt a soft spot and I was like, I'm in the fucking coochie.
Powerful. I'm in the coochie.
Yeah, I was like trying to hold it. I was like, it's too fucking soft.
Alright, tilt the head up just a little bit. Well, give me a hanger. How about you? God damn it, wind. It looks smaller than it really is in the picture, so I'm trying to get one that like does it justice. All right. Yeah. All right. That's a nice push to go smally right there.
I was scared that it was gonna fucking slap me in the face.
magic bank smallie right there, people. We like it.
Is that what it's called, the magic bank?
Magic cut bank. Cut bank of magic. One of those two. I don't know what it is, dude. Even, I mean, in the low water, you would think it would not be as productive. Or productive at all, because...
I'm trying to get out without pushing you. I also love that I had the, like, time-lapse thing on. So I'm sure it's going to be a fun catch.
Which reminds me... Oh, no, never mind.
What's up?
My pike took my fluke.
Goodbye, little baby.
Bye, bitch. Yeah, we've... Well, I mean, I... I've had suspicions that this pool right here with this wood, it holds fish in the winter time.
Yeah.
But also probably more of a transitional area. Jeff and I came up and we caught a nice one on an A-rig, like in the center of the channel up there.
I just fucked.
Oh, you gotta get back in there.
I know. I'm trying so hard not to mess up my other poles.